Ready to go.
It was so silly. And it was just because the person who, like, said something to me was, like, good friends with us, and they got it.
Yeah.
And he didn't like that. I like the Northern Cal. No, this is like, so Long Point, I really want to go to Long Point. So the last year they had it, because they took fourth at SoCal, they wanted me to go that same year, but it's too far. This is too far. And then I went to the Dragon Con. I like the Northern California guys. They like to fight.
I mean, that's
pretty laid back, right?
Well, it's like I said, it's just a lot of the SoCal guys are very elitist. I just met nice people.
Okay, you have to fight with the sun.
Yeah.
It's not as elite as everybody's learning, you know. I felt more welcome in the Northern California community than I did down there.
Yeah, I mean, I don't know what it's like. Last exchange.
I know I probably should have brought it
with you. Chris, I'm talking off of, like, experience from, like, 2 to 3 years ago. I don't know if they're like anymore. You know. They could have weeded out the assholes. Exactly.
So that was it, gentlemen. One more?
And it's like, okay.